Aloha.
Aloha.
Caila and
Carla here. Welcome back to Pleasing Nature Works. If you're new to our channel, hi. Thanks for checking it out.
Summer is approaching fast, and I thought it would be fun to paint a fruit that people commonly associate with the season. Pineapple has been one of my favorite fruits for as long as I can remember. It's so juicy and refreshing. Just thinking about it makes me happy. Now that we live in Hawaii, we are incredibly fortunate enough to have several pineapple plants growing in the garden. It takes a long time for these plants to produce fruit. And the other day, I noticed that one of the plants had an adolescent pineapple growing strong. So I decided to paint that pineapple on an 8x10 with gouache, of course.
Yeah.
Caila here. I really like this painting. I haven't seen you paint fruit before. I like the contrast between the black and the bright colors. It makes things pop. What do you get from this painting?
Thanks. Yeah, I haven't painted fruit in a long time. It was fun. Honestly, though, it just really makes me want pineapple. This piece was a little daunting because the fruit is just so intricate and detailed, but I wanted to challenge myself, and I'm really glad I did. How do you feel about this painting? Let us know by leaving a comment, clicking that like button, or being a dear and joining our community by subscribing. This painting and many other artwork of ours can be found at our Etsy shop, Pleasing Nature Works.
Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.